in our game with the Bears, like, there's still like 3 or 4 sacks the whole game.
Yeah. But you end up, your sacks end up coming more on your, end up, like, your coverage. And the coverage sacks and just. But. I mean, pretty much every Madden, I don't blitz very much because I just find it.
Me neither. I usually get burned.
But then I play guys who blitz, and it's like they tear me
all
up.
All the I'm time, like, dude. I know. Who did I play? There's a guy, I can't remember who I played recently, but I mean, you can guarantee you, every second down, he's coming. And he gets to me all the time.
The only thing I can think of is they know just this guy and just that setting. I mean, guy or something, I don't know.
We don't, in our league, we don't allow any of that, though. Somehow guys still get me.
Can you tell if they
Move an individual player?
No, like, reboot to defensive end, stuff like that. There's another way to slant the line, the dispatch are coming in, and what it does.
We don't even allow that kind of stuff, right? You can see the players move or whatever.
If you slant the defensive line,
I don't think you can slant them without moving.
Yeah.
Really? Hold on, don't touch that. Let me see.
You push.
Oh. I guess you're right.
Left, right, or pinch.
You're right.
Which is fine, but if they know how to turn a certain blitz with a certain slant, I don't know.
You're right. Yep.
There's no hole.
That's what he said. The ball carrier. He was brought down at the 28-yard line. It's a pickup of 3.
Brings up 2nd and 7. The Bucs don't have a lot of variety on there. They have single back pistol shotgun. That's pretty much it. Incomplete. Intended for Chris Godwin. Yeah, that pistol and gun. That's all they got. 3rd down and 7.
Oh, that sucks.
Pistol only has one formation.
So it's all shotgun?
They have 12 single back formations and 15 shotgun formations.
There's a playbook I'm going to have to outlaw.
Or sometimes we go to a playbook and we'll have buried them. So.
Come on.
Throw the ball.
And 9 people were right there to kick it.
Intended for Chris Godwin. Trying to get to you. He called it and threw it up in the air to your teammates.
Yeah, we still couldn't catch it. That hurt. Deontay Harris on the return. The Saints take over 1st and 10 at their own 28-yard line. Oh, how did you get off that block? Good job.
Number 41, Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier. Devin White on the tackle. 2 yards on the pickup. It's 2nd and 8 at the 31-yard line.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
He's just running through people.
The ball carrier. He was brought down by Levante David. Tackled back at the 26-yard line.
Oh, hate that animation.
Three plays and out. It's fourth down. TJ Logan on the return. The Bucs take over first and 10 at their own 36-yard line. At the 40-yard line. 4 yards on the pickup. Second and 6.
Make a play.
Intended for Paul Richardson. Incomplete. Marcus Williams on the coverage. Brady's pass.
That one got away.
Richardson, incomplete. It's now fourth down.
So glad I'm not the Bucs team.
Bradley Pinion in punt formation.
I know, I played this team week one with somebody in our league, and he murdered me. Friggin' Mike Thomas just ate me alive. Not Mike Thomas,
Evans. What in the world is that?
Deontay Harris on the return. The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 35-yard line.
Wow. I don't know who was supposed to be here, but they weren't there.
Breeze pass complete to Michael Thomas. A gain of 21 yards. First down, Saints. Breeze pass complete to Michael Thomas. A gain of,
I've met Michael
yards.
Thomas in person. He looks much taller on TV down than he does in person.
Got some lifting issues.
Now that I think about it, he does seem much taller at the games than he does the once I met him in person. He must really have like high cleats. That's not
good.
Yeah, I mean, who needs their starting center? No, this is not going to be pretty. Ooh. I thought for sure that you were going to forget about my fullback. I was like, I got him. And then I said, you were like, oh, wait, there's a fullback out there.
Yeah.
Nope, got me. He came in there like a missile.
A loss of 6 yards. It's second down and goal.
I will say the big Steelers and nice linebackers. Levante David and then Devin White.
Oh, they gave it to me.
Whoa!
That might get reviewed.
Touchdown, New Orleans. Will Lutz lining up for the
receiver. Ooh, I almost missed that.
The kick is good. Makes the score Saints 7, Buccaneers nothing. Brady's pass, intended for O.J. Howard, incomplete. It's now third down and less than a yard.
They definitely have weapons. Yeah.
What the?
Brady's pass. You were under pressure.
Intended for Paul Richardson. Incomplete. It's now second and 10.
It feels like I'm just moving in quick time.
downs the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 37-yard line. It's a gain of 6. Makes it 3rd and 4.
Ooh, wide open.
That's another Tampa Bay Buccaneers. 1st and 10 at the 26-yard line.
You had like 2 tight ends wide open though. Oh my gosh, that guy got a speed burst.
This guy was hurt while he was going. Oh, he's doing like that. He's out of the game.
Touchdown, New Orleans.
Yeah, you had Gronk wide open and whoever that number 2 was.
Will Lutz lining up for the point after. The kick is good. Makes the score Saints 14. Buccaneers nothing.
Yeah, me and the Bucs are no cano.
They're not the Bears, are they? That team is so good. They fit you really well.
Over 1st and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
Heck, you were carving me up with Trubisky.
Ronald Jones, the ball carrier, tackled at the 25-yard line. A 3-yard pickup. Brings up 2nd and 7. Made at the 44-yard line. A 7-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 3.
Good catch.
That's good for a Buccaneers first down. 1st and 10 at the 45-yard line.
Ooh. Hello, Mr. Davis.
Hey, Oh, you're...
Boy, you had Mike Evans so open. I was speed bursting as fast as I could to get there.
I never even looked that way that time.
Ooh, that's not going to work. Ooh.
Number 41, Alvin Kamara.
That man just stumped on my heart.
And Dominican Sue on the stop. 4 yards on the pickup. Second and six at the 45-yard line. Sanders. It's a gain of 25 yards. First down, New Orleans.
Out of time. Did I lose 4 yards doing that?
On the keeper. Sean Bunting on the tackle. A gain of 14. First down, Saints.
Ooh.
Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier, brought down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the Buccaneers' 16-yard line.
Oh, we got it. We got it. I did not think he was squeezing that in there with his 83 throw power.
Will Lutz lining up for the point after. His kick is good. Makes the score Saints 21, Buccaneers nothing.
I think pass block could go down just a little bit lower. 48 really isn't making that much of a difference.
Mm-mm.
TJ Logan on the return. The Bucs take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
Oh, he still got it then.
Triangle. Yeah, the triangle is better than.
It's a good throw.
First and 10 at the
34. I thought for sure you were going Gronk, so I was trying to cover Gronk. I ended up leaving triangle wide open. Ooh. Ooh. Yep, he ran away from us. He gone.
Matt Gay on for the point after.
His kick is good. Makes the score Saints 21, Buccaneers 7. Bradley Pinion to kick off for Tampa Bay. The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Yep, you got me. Good play. I thought for sure when you went outside, there was no way you'd be able to stop, come back in. And he did.
The Bucs take over first and 10 at the 34-yard line.
Well, that's two terrible back-to-back plays.
Jones, the ball carrier, brought down at the 30-yard line. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6. That's good for a Buccaneers.
Yeah, boy.
First and goal at the 5-yard line.
Well, this turned around quick.
Touchdown, Buccaneers!
Oh, okay. Do the same thing. Keep from scoring.
Matt Gay on for the point after.
Well, they're off.
The kick is good. Makes the score Saints 21, Buccaneers 14.
Well,
Saints take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line. Alvin Kamara on the carry for New Orleans. Devin White on the tackle. It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 32-yard line. Latavius Murray, the Saints ball carrier. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. A 3-yard gain on the play brings up 3rd down.
What? apparently I didn't know what route he was running, apparently. Because he doesn't move to me.
They'll take over first and at the 40-yard line.
How did this game turn around so quickly? It got out of hand quick for me. These linebackers are so stinking fast.
I don't know how Davis knew that ball was coming. I'm sure if he was running with his head to the ball and he was going to turn around and snag it.
Telepathy.
He must have saw the eyes of the receiver. It's like, it must be right there.
My goodness.
Latavius Murray, the ball carrier. He was brought down by Shaq Barrett. No gain on the play. Brings up third down. Breeze pass. Complete to Ty Montgomery.
Man.
It's now fourth down. Will Lutz on for the field goal. A 54-yard attempt. Will Lutz on for the field goal. A 54-yard attempt.
Perfect.
The kick is good. Makes the score Saints 24.
I didn't know if calling a timeout was nice to kick it.
And I think it does it before half. I think it only does it at the end of the game.
Up second and five at the 31-yard line.
Oh, how did he get? Oh, he broke it. I was like, how did he get off that block?
Deontay Harris, a gain of 19 yards, and a Saints first down.
One more block.
Number 88, Ty Montgomery, the ball carrier. Jordan Whitehead on the tackle. A gain of a yard. Brings up second and nine. At the Bucs 49-yard line.
Ready. 95-56.
What? He threw the ball down.
Intended for Jared Cook.
Mine threw the ball up in the air. He was grabbed and just threw it.
Yeah, this guy just threw it down. Oh my gosh. That was kind of ridiculous.
Don't hit me. I'm still here. Just don't hit me.
Yeah. That's exactly what it looked like. Golly. He literally didn't have anybody 3 yards from him. Just threw it down. What? How's that possible?
I don't know.
How does Drew Brees throw it not even remotely close? Ah, boy. So much for 99 accuracy.
Is that what he has?
Yeah.
Bradley Pinion to kick off for Tampa Bay. Deontay Harris on the return. The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Man, that sucked.
Breeze pass complete to Michael Thomas. It's a gain of 20. First down, New Orleans. Michael Thomas, a 9-yard gain on the play, and it's third down. Gain of 11 on the play. First down, Saints. Tackle. A gain of 14. And the Saints first down. Down by Levante David. A 6-yard pickup brings up second and 4 at the 23-yard line.
Don't throw it. Last time he threw it down.
Complete to Jared Cook. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Saints.
Turning up them blitzes here.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting first for, but it's just on a user to get in there at least. It's hard to hit you.
Oh my goodness, why didn't he run through that hole?
Alvin Kamara on the carry. William Golston on the tackle. A gain of 2. Brings up 2nd and 8 at the 11-yard line.
Darn it. Get it. 2 feet. Heck yeah.
Breeze pass complete to Traquan Smith. Touchdown, New Orleans. Will Lutz lining up for the point after.
Oh, he blocked it. Oh, I think you were a little quick on the trigger. You had it.
Makes the score. That was
off computer. I wouldn't think.
Oh, was it? 21. Yeah. If that would have been you, you would have had it.
Scrimmage. A loss of a yard brings up 2nd and 11 at the 21-yard line.
Oh, come on, guys. Keep your hands off that man. There's no reason to. Any of these injuries that you've had, have they been long term? Don't remember?
I don't think so.
Ronald Jones, the ball carrier. The tackle made by DeMario Davis. 1 yard gain brings up 2nd and 9 at the 46-yard line.
That screen.
It's now 3rd down and 9 yards to go.
Good play. I think he got his feet down. Yeah. I had some pressure on you.
That was, I got nowhere else to go. That's just, well, that's good.
Tom Brady sacked by Marcus Davenport.
I hate those plays because you gotta finally just when they double cross you, you gotta decide which one am I gonna cover because I can only pick one. I always give up chunk plays on second and long.
That's a gain of 8. Brings up 3rd and 9. That's the end of the third quarter of play with the score Saints 31, Buccaneers 21.
Oh, I read it and I was off.
Matt Gay on for the field goal. A 52-yard attempt.
Good kick.
The kick is good.
Let's see how they do. Now, if he gets a touchdown out, or gets a turnover. Like, I don't just stop the enforcer punt. But basically, you have to make a mistake, or you score.
Well, you forced me into a bunch of them tonight, so.
Yeah, but I would like to think that I could just play solid D and force a punt. Bang, just got to
zero. The Saints take over first and 10. Their own 23-yard line. Alvin Kamara on the
nothing
carry
for Mr. Kamara.
William Golston on the tackle. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7 at the 26-yard line.
Not tonight.
Breeze pass complete to Michael Thomas. It's a gain of 4. And it's 3rd down.
Ooh. His ability lit up. He was burnt. I know that.
TJ Logan on the return. The Bucs take over 1st and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
Oh, come on, man. Standing next to him, just tackle.
First down. 1st and 10 at the 46-yard line.
I went to bed after playing you last night. I couldn't sleep. I stayed up till 4 in the morning working. I couldn't sleep. I just could not turn it off.
It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3.
Oh.
Jones, the ball carrier. Cameron Jordan made the tackle. A 2-yard pickup brings up third and one.
Nice tackle.
Brady's pass complete to TJ Logan.
He's a good player.
Gain of a yard. Brings up second and nine.
DeMario Davis.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, man.
That's another Tampa Bay Buccaneers. First and 10 at the 19-yard line. TJ Logan, the ball carrier. He was brought down at the 13-yard line. It's a pickup of six. Brings up second and four.
I'm not playing you no more. Golly, come on.
Deontay Harris on the return. The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
Only one of the day.
It's a gain of nine. Brings up second and a yard.
I think my quarterback is my leading rusher.
No. He blocked.
Alvin Kamara, the ball carrier. He was brought down at the 28-yard line. A pickup of 2 yards. First down, New Orleans.
Break him.
Breeze pass complete to Michael Thomas. It's a gain of 8. Brings up second and 2 at the 36-yard line.
Jesus.
Breeze pass complete to Jared Cook. It's a gain of 25 yards. And the Saints first down.
Find what I wanted. Better hold on to that ball.
With the handoff to Alvin Kamara, brought down at the 35-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up 2nd and 5.
David is just having his way today. Get it, Mike Thomas. Oh, come on, man. Nope, I don't think I got it. Oh, no, he got it.
Good. Makes the score Saints 34, Buccaneers 31.
The lag is better tonight for the kicks.
Take over 1st and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Three people are not well unblocked.
Brady's pass complete to Ronald Jones.
It comes down to this.
It's 4th down.
Yeah, and I don't know. Like, I guess I'm going to call a timeout and chance to find something. What in the world?
What happened?
Down pass
the outside route was a streak, and he literally ran, turned, ran back toward me, and ran around your cornerback.
Oh, did he? I didn't see that. Hold on. I gotta go.
Yeah, what? Yeah.
Will it let me? Oh, no, it won't. No.
It won't see replay.
I was like, I gotta see that.
Because I thought he was out. I was thinking he was about to.
It might let me look at it after the game because my guy got a sack, and usually those plays are highlighted.
But, so I was thinking, you know, oh, he's broke the press. He's going, I got him. And then he turned back around, like, came back to your corner. He's supposed to be going straight.
That's funny.
And at that point, I had nothing else to do with the ball because I thought that was where I was going to throw it. What are you doing?
Situational football, man. On to punt for the Saints. Giving it back. See what you can do. 35 seconds. I get to play some defense and practice some situational football. Yep, knew it. Crap.
Did he hold it? What?
No, he caught that.
Did you see the ball come out though?
Yeah, I mean he dropped it after he was hit and hit the ground. I wanted you to go to that out route. Burnt crisp. My goodness. I don't know how we let a guy run behind us like that.
Touchdown, Buccaneers. Matt Gay on
board. Had to hitch Mike Evans to put speed, more speed in there.
The kick is good. Makes the score Buccaneers 38. Saints 34. Bradley Pinion, the kickoff for Tampa Bay. Deontay Harris on the return. The Saints take over first and 10. At their own 20-yard line. This
might want to call a timeout. Oh, the clock stop was crazy. Okay.
Alright, let's throw a pick to end this. Ah, darn it. Bird wins again.
No, that don't count as a win. That one. That was a long
Technically, the record book says it's a win.
Yeah, Bird don't take that as a win.
Learned a lot about my team. What I can and can't do, I know that. My goodness, you ran the ball all over me. I turn the ball over too much. It's always my problem. Screw you, Tom Brady. Nah, 69%. That wasn't too bad, though. How many times did we get sacked, though?
So that play is saved. Goodland, I thought he was going to
play. Oh, yeah. I'm going to go look at it.
He was going, and then he just came back, and then he did like a dip to do. I don't know what he did.
He still had four sacks. Of course, two of them were linebackers. All right, let me go look at that play. View highlights. It's going to be at the end here.
44 seconds left.
Oh, it's going to be at the top.
Yeah, Tom Brady sacked the 9-yard most.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the receiver. Tom Brady's far right. Good one. I can't even have anybody
there. Is it 13?
No, number 14.
Good
one. So I saw him and I thought, yeah, he's about to get by. Well, no, he top covers. I just chunk it deep. Then he did this move on me.
Wait a second. That wasn't a one of those where they run a comeback, pump it, and then they go?
No, we're just supposed to be going straight.
Yeah, that's weird.
I don't know. All I know is that just as I was starting to get ready to throw the ball, he did that, and I was just like, what do I do, Zach? Because I thought, it's going to go deep.
Yeah, he had me. I did not have any help, and so did your tight end. Your freaking tight end burnt me on that play. Holy cow, that tight end. Howard, look at him. He's 10 yards behind the nearest defender.
Yeah, at that point I had brain farted and that guy, right when I was about to pass it, turned on me and I was like, oh crap, what do I do? And by then,
thank goodness Jordan got off and got the sack. Yeah, that would have been a bad play. I could have swore I just played double man over. I shouldn't have been that open.
I don't worry about any of the safeties or anything.
Alright, big fella. I need to get my butt in bed. I'll see you tomorrow, buddy. You too, bud. No, gosh, I hope not.